Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to make liver curry. It's a beef liver. I take half kg of beef liver and we need to cut into small pieces and wash it gently. Now I'm adding the ginger and garlic paste and tamarind powder and some salt to taste. And after this we need to add some garam masala. I will upload a video on the garam masala what is. So we need to cook it into the pressure cooker. And now I'm taking 4 of onion and cut into small pieces and wash it onion gently because it gives you the bad smell. So to remove the bad smell we need to cut it into small slices and wash it gently. You can see I am adding some water. It's a half glass of water to cook all the livers. So we need to cook it into the pressure cooker because it took some time. After taking 5 to 6 whistles, you can see the water is absorbed. So we need, this is a This is a soya leaves. So we need to add into some green chilies and coriander leaves and 2 of soya leaves. And this is a black pepper because we don't use the red pepper in these dishes because it gives you the bitter taste. Now you can see I'm adding some soya leaves and I will add some water to cook soya leaves because soya leaves take some time to cook and it needs water to cook. Now you can see I cook it into the low flame. After cook 2 to 3 minutes it will be ready.